Hello there. I'm Alex, and I'm sitting here in the Popper Pad. It's December the 24th, and unfortunately, like a lot of other people around town and across the country, I have to go to work on Christmas Eve. So I just thought I'd send a quick shout out and say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Holidays, Ryu Chiu, and Merry Crumble to all my Beatles out there. And before I actually run out to work, I get a chance to open one gift, so I'm going to open this one that I have right here from my friend Diana, who's all the way up there in snow near the Canadian border, along with some of my other friends. So I'm going to do that right now. And I just hope if there's anybody else out there who has to list to work during the holidays, just remember to keep the spirit and pass it on to those who you have to serve. Maybe not your bosses, but like customers and stuff, and hopefully that spirit will just kind of carry on, you know, through the holiday, the rest of the holidays anyway. Okay, and inside the brown wrapping, we have here what they call in Monty Python lingo, a box. So I'm going to open this box right now. Ooh. Wow, this is nice and secure. I like this. And, okay, and I can't wait to see what's inside here. I swear. And once again, thank you, Diana. I really appreciate this. You didn't have to do this, but I'm so glad you did. This is great. Hey, we got a card in here to Alex and Debbie. Cool little Rankin and Bass from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Gotta love it. Diana's totally retro. You gotta love her. Okay. And I'm gonna read what this says on the inside of the card. Ah, wishing you both and the entire Poppermost family a very joyous, peaceful, and happy holiday season. It is truly a pleasure, an absolute privilege, honestly, to consider you among my dearest friends. I may love my retro fun, but modern technology has brought me great joy too. Season's greeting, love and sunshine, Diana. Thank you. Really great sentiment. Really great card. Goes on the mantle. Of course you know this. Thank you.
Hey, huh?
Okay, here we go. Opening the box and Christmas wrapping. This is like layers, like a great big old onion. You know, it's kind of cool. And Snoopy and Woodstock. Very, very nice. I like that. Yeah, baby! Oh my God. You gotta get a close-up of this. This is awesome. Limited edition KISS Pez dispensers. Woo! I love it. This is absolutely awesome. I love this gift. And it comes inside this really, really cool metal tin. And on the back, KISS, baby! Yes! Oh, man. This is absolutely awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much, my Wonder Twin. Oh, man. I swear, I don't know if I should actually like open these things or put them on the mantle because they're just so cool looking. I don't want to touch them, even though I love Pez and I like the idea of carrying around Jean and then like pulling it out and going, yeah, I'm cool. I have KISS Pez. This is a really, really awesome gift. Thank you. Thank you, Lady Diana, my Wonder Twin. I swear, you are just absolutely too cool for school. Thank you. And thank you for your friendship and this. And it's time for me to like go. So I'm gonna come back home and play with this. This is awesome. Merry Christmas to all. And enjoy your families, enjoy your holidays, enjoy the spirit of Christmas, and watch It's a Wonderful Life a million times. You'll never get tired of it. KISS Pez. Too cool. Too cool. Thank you.